Thank you for staying with us. Sir, was the Prime Minister Menachem Begin nervous during those days leading up to the visit? I mean, did he see this visit as a symbolic step on the way to a peace agreement, or is something even more?
He was not nervous at all. He was very happy that President Sadat was coming to him. He made his homework. He knew exactly what he wanted to offer him and how to continue the process and the negotiations between the two countries.
What kind of relationship did Menachem Begin and Anwar Sadat have? Was it more than cordial? We remember a statement that Begin said, we think we like each other, but was there more to it than that? Did they really like each other?
They liked each other and they disliked each other together. It was very complicated.
Okay.
Very complicated. First of all, we can look at the resemblances. The two leaders were very strong leaders, determined, true believers in their ideologies and in God Almighty. Sadat as a Muslim, Begin as a Jew, were men of beliefs. And that made them more closer to each other. More than that, both of them suffered from heart conditions. Mm. And there is a letter from Begin to Sadat after Sadat had trouble that he said this and that about his own illness. And, you know, that made them very close and very, very friendly to each other. But on the other hand, they were very different from each other. In the way they saw the negotiation process. Sadat was a man of great gestures, the surprise and the gesture. I came to you, I offered you peace, and so let's decide on the principles, and that's it. Begin was a man of with a legal education, and he wanted to work on the peace treaty article by article, sentence by sentence, even word by word. And that made Sadat from time to time even crazy about it. He could not stand it. And Begin insisted on this kind of negotiations. So Sadat had to appoint people who could deal with Begin and Begin's legal advisor, later on the president of the Israeli Supreme Court, Professor Barak. And they worked out all the details. And when it was almost finished, then Sadat could come again into the picture and give his own leadership and his ambition, and, you know. That occurred in Camp David during most of the time when they stayed at Camp David. Begin and Sadat hardly saw each other. They saw each other in the beginning and towards the end. In the meantime, the professionals had to work out the details, and on the Israeli team, Begin was the number one professional on this.